I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Winter Haven. I'm Colin, and you're watching BDTV for Tuesday, May 7th, 2024. May is Mental Health Awareness Month. The third step for mental health advocacy is to find inspiration. There are plenty of mental health advocates to look up to. This week is Teacher Appreciation Week. Our teachers here at Winter Haven are amazing, and we are very thankful to have them. We appreciate Mrs. Fuller for always supporting our students. We appreciate Mr. Erb for his great sense of humor. And we appreciate Mr. Bijan for always going the extra mile for our students. We can show our appreciation in many ways, but some of the most common teacher appreciation gifts are school supplies, thank you cards, and gift cards. Make sure to show your teachers some love at Winter Haven. And from the bottom of our hearts, thank you to our teachers. Coming up on today's show is Chess Club and Cleaning the Environment.
Sydney.
Let's get into the announcements.
Students, remember to check your email every day. You may receive important news through your school email.
There are volunteer opportunities on the Guidance Department's Community Service Bulletin Board. Check these out for community service hours.
Come support your fellow Blue Devils at our spring concerts. Chorus is today, May 7th at 7 p.m. and the cost is $6. Band will have their concert on May 10th at 6 p.m. All concerts are in the Winter Haven High School Auditorium.
FFA is now selling goat milk soaps for $5 a bar or $12 for three.
Is testing season or the end of the year deadline stressing you out? Are you looking for a place to hang out and de-stress? Students Helping Homelessness and the Art Club are collaborating to provide this for you. Today, Tuesday, May 7th from 2 to 2:45 in Ms. Vaughn's room, 36117, a welcoming haven of friendship. Art and comfort awaits you.
Did you know we have a chess club at Winter Haven?
Did you know that we have a chess club here at Winter Haven? Mr. Bijan took over the club and started sponsoring it back in 2020. I'm Colin of BDTV. Let's go learn a little bit more about the chess club here at Winter Haven.
Why should someone join the chess club?
Someone should join the chess club if they want to learn how to play, better, want to play competitively, or even just want to play on our team. If they want to play other people, or in any other way, just are interested in chess.
So you may be wondering, what are the origins of chess? Well, chess as we know it today originated from the Indian game Charanga before the early 1600s. The game works like this. Each player has 16 different pieces with 6 different types. Those are king, queen, knight, rook, bishop, and pawn. The objective of the game is to checkmate the king. This occurs when the king is threatened with a capture with no possible escape.
How does a typical chess club meeting run?
A typical chess club meeting is us meeting in the media center every Monday after school, and we sit around and play chess, eat snacks, enjoy each other's company, and it's pretty chill.
Chess club meets every Monday right after school here in the media center. For those with high intellect who like critical thinking, chess club is definitely for you. For those who may not be smarter than a fifth grader, chess club may be a good move to get you thinking. I'm Colin with BDTV. I'll see you at Chess Club Winter Haven.
I wonder if any seniors are in chess club.
A senior walk for those students who attended Chain of Lakes Elementary School will be held at 9 a.m. on May 13th. Please notify Ms. Bachman if you plan on attending.
If you are looking to receive community service hours during the summer, Ms. Galindez is in need of secretaries to help in the front office. Duties include answering phone calls, checking addresses for enrollment, answering the door, and more. See Ms. Galindez for the summer schedule and for more information.
Let's go to Lainey for Teacher Appreciation Week.
This week is National Teacher Appreciation Week, and teachers do so many things for us every single day, and we should always remember that. And did you know that there are over 3.2 million teachers in the U.S.? Wow, that's a lot of teachers. I'm Lainey with BDTV. Let's go find out more about our teachers here at Winter Haven. How many years have you been teaching?
25.
21 years.
About 5 years.
13 years.
What are some of your favorite things about being a teacher?
Well, I teach psychology and I also teach U.S. history. So I love seeing all the students, their relationships and talking about themselves and their family life and who they are come to life in psychology. So a lot of times we put names to things that people already know. And with U.S. history, it pertains to our history as Americans. So I love bringing that to life and giving them the opportunity to learn more about their own country.
Who is your favorite teacher and why?
My favorite teacher is Mr. Kistler because he's always helping me with work and we can chill in his class.
My favorite teacher is Miss Alexander because she's super kind and sweet and she cares about you and your grade.
Miss Mizell because I just love her class. It's so fun.
My favorite teacher is Dr. Jaime because she's really nice and doesn't give us too much work.
Wow, it sure seems like our students here at Winter Haven love their teachers. And did you know that 76% of teachers feel underappreciated? That's a large number. I'm Lainey with BDTV. Make sure you show your teachers love, Winter Haven.
To streamline the graduation photo process for both the school and parents, Linus Photography will be introducing a new facial recognition technology this year. This means no walk lists or photo cards are necessary.
Let's go to Sophia to learn how to keep our school and environment clean.
Did you know that globally, humans produce a whopping 2.12 billion tons of waste every year? That's insane. Even here at school, we have so much litter around campus. Keeping our school and the environment clean is something that we need to start prioritizing. I'm Sophia with BDTV. Let's go learn how to keep our school and the environment clean. How does the environment benefit from our efforts to keep it clean?
Well, the biggest benefit is for our animals. For specifically here at our school, we need to keep things clean. When the students are trashing up the north parking lot, what they're not realizing is all the trash that they're leaving behind gets blown in with the wind to my goat pens, and my goats are eating it, and it's causing them to get sick. So one of the hugest aspects is actually the health and benefit and the welfare of the animals. We really, really need to focus on that.
How can we as a community keep our school and the environment cleaner?
We can keep our school and the environment cleaner by picking up after ourselves, making sure our cafeteria tables are clean, and overall just recycling.
How do you plan on keeping our school trash free?
I pick up after myself.
I use paper straws and biodegradable trash bags, and I pick up any trash I see.
By picking up after myself and not littering.
Picking up after myself.
Wow, there are so many ways that we can keep the environment clean. Something so little as recycling can go a long way. I'm Sophie with BDTV. Keep the environment clean, Winter Haven.
I know GSA members keep the environment clean. GSA will have their final meeting after school tomorrow, May 8th, in room 34206. Girls Weightlifting Interest Meeting is May 9th, 2024 at 150, Coach Ellis' classroom, 34226. A reminder, all library books are due back May 10th. Please send students with books to return. That's all we have for you today, Winter Haven. I'm Colin with BDTV. Have a great day. Stay tuned for calendar couples and a word from our sponsors.
Are you interested in being in the 2024-2025 Blue Devil calendar? Well, calendar couple applications are out now. This calendar will feature 12 of our couples along with multiple business ads that supported our Winter Haven calendar. The top 12 fundraising couples will have a full page placement in this calendar. The couple who raises the most amount of money will be featured on the cover and the first month of the calendar, while the couple who raises the least amount of money will be featured on the last month of the calendar. All couples who are not in the top 12 will be featured on the back cover. Each candidate must sell 4 ads at $50 each and 10 calendars at $10 each, or 2 ads at $50 each and 20 calendars at $10 each. All bills over $20 will not be accepted. All businesses must fill out this form and provide a business card. All money must be turned in and collected to Ms. Archambault in room 34221 no later than Monday, May 13th. Don't forget to take your pictures, and I hope to see you in the calendar.
my life can get so crazy, but as long as you're right here, none of the gossip, nothing can stop us. I wanna love you with no fears. We can do this thing together. Close your eyes and take my hand. 'Cause what we have is something special, baby. Let's just take our chance.